to enable or disable remove animation in Samsung Galaxy S10, open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen. Tap settings. Scroll down. Tap accessibility. Tap visibility enhancement. Scroll down. Tap remove animation switch until blue to enable or tap until white to disable. If you enable remove animation, remove curtain screen effects if you have sensitivity to animation or screen movement. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.